Hi, welcome to Techie Time. Today we are going to see BJT biasing, fix self bias and voltage divider bias in LTSpice. Open file new schematic. First we are going to do self bias. So using AA text, I write self bias. So first I am placing the transistor. Go to components, type NPN and place the transistor. Resistors, take from the components tab itself and place the required resistors and escape. Now for voltage source, go for components and type cell, place the cell and escape. Now we are going to do the wiring using the yellow colored pen. So drag using the mouse and do the wiring. We have missed the ground, so take the ground from the components and place it, escape, and connect it. Now we are going to give the components 47 kilo ohm is RB, RC is 100 ohm. This voltage source is 10 volt DC. Okay, and the transistor we are going to choose, go right click on the transistor, pick new transistor and select BC547B. So now simulate, edit simulation command and give stop time 1. So to see the output, for biasing we need only the voltages and currents in emitter, base and collector. So this one, this pen type of pointer will give the voltage in the base VB. So VB is 765.1 millivolt. VE is directly grounded, so VE equal to 0. VBE, base emitter voltage, will be VB minus VE. And this is VC, 5.5 volt. Now we need the currents. So if we place here like this, this gives the current. So the current values are given on the right hand side. So this is IB. If we keep the mouse pointer there, we get the value in the bottom. 0.212 milliamps is IB. So left hand side is voltage readings and right hand side is current readings. Then we need the emitter and collector current. So we give add traces. IE of Q1 gives the emitter current. Add traces, IC of Q1 gives the collector current. Then all these readings can be plot tabulated. Now we are going to do voltage divider bias. I am going to modify this circuit only. So we'll have a resistor here. So take the resistor and place one here and one here. So now we'll do the pending connections. This resistance value is 12 kilo ohm. This resistance value is 18 kilo ohm. This resistance value is 1000 ohm or 1 kilo ohm. This resistance value is 1 kilo ohm. Okay, I'll change this voltage source to 15 volt. And okay, now same tran 1 is there. Now we go for running the circuit. So when we run, we need the voltage here. This is the base voltage This one is emitter voltage, collector voltage. So this one is collector current, emitter current, and for base current go for IB of Q1. So the voltages in emitter, base and collector and currents are plotted. We can tabulate it, use it. So we have seen voltage divider biasing and self biasing of BJT today. If you like the video, kindly like, share and subscribe. Thank you.